Today we are going to see how to configure Ignite server. Steps: download the and install the Ignite software, verify whether it installed properly, create sprite files item for backup image, NFS share the Ignite directory, download and install the Ignite software on HP UX. I already download the Ignite software, so I am going to install that now, using the command sw install. Verify the software installation using swlist. Next, check the /etc/init.conf file, there you should see /opt/ignite and /var/opt/ignite under tftp, ignite use tftp for transfer some files. Next, check the Ignite directory created or not, using /ls/opt/ignite/var/opt/ignite/etc/opt/ignite, next for saving the Ignite image create. Directory, name called recovery under /var/opt/ignite/ and change the owner to binbin. Then create separate file system and mount on /var/opt/ignite/recovery. If you don't know how to create file system, please visit the channel and watch the how to create file system video. Next, need to do NFS share, /etc/dfs/vi/dfs tab. Add the entry, /share(-N)ON=2/var/opt/ignite/clients/, hit enter. /share(-NFS)-ON=2/var/opt/ignite/recovery. Then run the command share all (-A) to share the directory. Clients directory will have clients configuration information and recovery directory will have clients backup image file.
Thank you for watching the video. For more videos, visit the channel. To follow us on YouTube, subscribe the channel. You can contact us on hpuxall@gmail.com.